Aladdin Creations.
Hello friends, welcome to another video of Aladdin Creations. My name is Kamindu. So today we are going to discuss the interesting laboratory topic. Smoking, how to affect your laboratory results. We'll discuss in this short video. Cigarette smoking is one of major leading cause of death throughout the world. Both active and passive smoking have acute and chronic effects on hematological parameters. Continuous cigarette smoking adversely affects on hemoglobin level, red blood cell count, white blood cell count, hematocrit, and thus mean corpuscular hemoglobin and mean corpuscular hemoglobin concentration. And the mean cell volume also get elevated. However, effects may be vary between individuals and duration of time that they exposed to smoking. Due to the cigarette smoke, the carboxyhemoglobin level get elevated in blood, and also it is associated with polycythemia. Therefore, these people have high hemoglobin level and high hematocrit. Smoking increases the total white blood cell count in individuals' blood. This is mainly due to increasement of neutrophil counts. Also, they have high level of CD4 positive lymphocyte and thus high total lymphocyte count. When we consider platelet counts, smokers have high platelet count than non-smokers. But when they stop the smoking, the count decreases rapidly. The mean platelet volume is also get elevated due to smoking. In addition to these full blood count parameters, there are some other blood counts that may be affected by smoking. There are plasma viscosity increased, heptoglobin concentration increased, fibrinogen and beta thromboglobulin concentration increased, 1 milligram factor level increased, plasma volume decreased, therefore ESR increased, protein S decreased. Smoking leads to hypoxic condition in blood and this adversely affect on your body.
Well friends, I hope you guys enjoy this video and gain some knowledge from this video. And in my next video, I hope to discuss with you another important hematology topic. Everything about eosinophil cells will discuss in my next video. So guys, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit bell icon to update this more medical laboratory science and medical related videos like this. Thank you.